with one hand,
cracking it loose, and then we'll get it out of there. Let's do this together. Yep, you see it? It's boogered. Here's a better view for you guys now that I've got it cleaned up. You can see the IPR is damaged. Something has gone through it. So, Daddy Diesel here was right. Trying to get this connector on with just your fingers is always the worst part of this job. All right, let's test her out. See what happens. That's another solid repair by Diesel Tech Chris.